But right now, time for music, and we are starting off this week on the right, in fact, the best note with the popular Mr. Craig Lucas. Of course, Craig stole the hearts of fans with his deeply emotive soul and soulful voice, and of course, his vocal range, that when he was crowned the winner of one of the biggest TV singing competitions. His humble personality and powerful stage presence and vocal delivery earned him the votes of millions and millions. And today, he performs his debut single, I Said This.
Now our faces are aligned. I look into your eyes and find they're like mine. It's true, you probably never knew that every day my highlight was seeing you. And there's some things I notice. You're quite shy, but like to swag it up. Shutting with your peak up on her, rapping for the hell of it. Chewing on your gum, chewing when you do make up. It all makes sense. You listen to my favorite songs, I'm jealous that you're seeing them. It's clear to me you're driven when you talk about your studying. Think school you're kicking with your mom and not with your friends. And maybe I should stop before I freak you out. So I said this, you probably forget this. So for now, just let this be your song. Let this be the only thing it should be. There's nothing else it could be but your song. They're pressed close to mine, and we combine. And there's some things I notice you're quite shy, but like to swag it out. Chatting with your pick up on her, rapping for the hell of it. Chewing on your gum, I'm scared that you'll stay away. So I said this, you probably forget this. So for now, just let this be your song. I've said this, I hope you won't forget this, and that one day you'll let this be our song. You move me like no one else can move me, so I hope you choose me to write our song.
On your feel-good breakfast show, you are sounding amazing, my
thank
brother.
Thank you. And thank you so much.
Listen, congratulations to you.
Yeah, it's been.
How does it feel to be back home? Back, I feel like this is home, right?
It is. It's like I did it completely 360. It's so great to be back. I mean, when I was here the last time, I'd been singing for like 26 days.
Yeah.
I watched the interview back, and I was so terrified. Even of just singing and being on TV, but it's been so crazy and it's amazing to be back. So thank you. Thank you for having me.
We're incredibly proud to have been part of your incredible journey, and we hope that it just shoots out into the stars,
thank
man.
So
can't
much.
Wait to hear more music from you.
Yeah.
That was, I said, this debut single. Where's it right now? Was it at number one? I saw it.
It was number one on Google Play yesterday.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well done on that. Check it
thank
out
you.
Online. And of course, let us know what you thought about that performance on our Feel Good Breakfast Show's Facebook page.